UC Davis is now confirming tonight a professor is on administrative leave. He's facing a sexual assault allegation. Ting Guo is accused of assaulting a high school student who worked in his lab back in 2010. A civil lawsuit was filed in January 2021, and the school says he was placed on leave. He is not allowed to contact UC Davis students or employees and cannot go on campus without permission. We have more information on our website, abc10.com.